Hey you, yeah, the one watching this video. You think you know who I am, but I'm not just that tough guy from the movies, you know. I used to be the gremlin of Ed DeCosta. Yeah, you know, this little voice in his head telling him that he's not good enough. But you know what happened? Ed DeCosta kicked my ass and I don't bother him anymore. If you need help kicking the ass of your gremlin, I suggest you call Ed DeCosta. Hey, I'm talking to you. What you waiting for? Just do it. Now.